So I was reading a newspaper the other day, like I always do, and it said, this fall, for the first time, our school will offer dedicated on-campus housing for gay, lesbian, bisexual, and transgender students and their supporters. This got me to thinking, why would gay people want to be separated from the rest of the student body? And the more I thought about it, the more I began to understand the problem. I also began to understand how awkward it might be for a straight person to live with an openly gay person. I've never lived with a gay person. Would I be able to cope? Could I take it? Wait, pause. Oh, what? Could I take it? You know what the fuck I mean. I wonder. Hey, yeah. Nah, they got me standing in this one spot. Yeah, they were all out of rooms. Yeah, I'm walking in now. I'm about to go meet my roommates. All right, I'll call you when I'm done. All right, love you too. Bye. What's up, y'all?
You need help with your bags? Do I can help you?
Yeah, sure. Sure, guys. Yeah, thanks, man. Appreciate it, man. Hey,
what do you got inside of the thing?
Just books and... Thanks, man. Thanks, guys. Hey, man, LeBron is fucking balling, man. This nigga, he is just taking over right now. This nigga playing so good.
Mm-hmm. He is playing good.
He's really good too.
I mean, looks nice. He's been working out this summer.
You guys watch basketball any?
I mean, if it's on, then I mean, we'll watch it. I mean,
always gonna look at a good basketball player.
Right? I mean, they're just so fit. I mean,
and he got money. Hey!
Right?
Niggas. The bitches is on the way.
Yeah, wait.
Hold up, nigga. Yeah.
Hey, man.
Let's get it poppin'. Oh, but come on, nigga.
Five.
Nigga,
five, man. Three,
four. Okay, I got that grenade.
Y'all need to know how. You was clapping down, though. Hey.
I'm fighting the wall.
Where's the fucking soap? Come in.
Hey, you got a condom?
Yeah, sure. Got a condom, bro. Yeah, here you go. There you go, man. There you go.
All right, thanks.
No problem. Come in.
You got some lotion?
Yeah, it's right there on my desk.
Thanks. All right, thanks, man.
No problem. Yeah, come in.
You got some WD-40?
WD-40? Yeah, matter of fact, it's something right under the desk right there.
Ah, thanks, bro.
Nope. Yeah.
What the fuck? Wait, hold on, wait, hold on.
Hey, new roomie.
Oh my god.
You already know.
Exactly.
Wait a fucking minute.
You was clapping down, so hey.
Oh no, it can't be.
You was with John. I'm John with my man.
These guys are gay. I gotta get clean. What am I gonna do? They not gonna get my booty.
I can't.
They not gonna get my booty.
They not gonna get my booty.
I gotta get in the shower. I gotta get out of here. I can't. I gotta get clean. I gotta get clean. No. They ain't gonna crisscross me. Where's the bathroom? Oh my god, I can't believe it. They're gay. No, my roommates are gay. Let's go. I gotta get out of here.
Because being with you has opened my eyes. Could I ever believe such a perfect surprise? I can't.